pass your kids, then now look at 30 minutes time on I walk going with it. I should come up here now.
And viewers, this is a very interesting part. There is a deity called Ogugu Abedo in Abedo. That's a community in same Ubulu-Uku town. Now, he is complaining that the palm wine that he got, he went to tap his palm wine, but somebody took it. And because this is a senior festival, he has to come out to tell the people that somebody already stole his palm wine. And to teach you and to tell you what is really happening in Ubulu-Uku Ine festival life. There is nothing bad about this tradition. There is nothing evil about this tradition. This is activism at its best. And here, my friend James Sado, we are always going to be here live with you to take you around Ubulu-Uku community as we enjoy this Ine festival 2020. Thank you, viewers.
Without my notice, is it worth doing?